Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific and crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Celtic Park doing what Celtic Park does. These Celtic fans really are out on their own. Does seem to be a 4-3-3, Jim.
Well, one of the attacking advantages in this setup, Peter, is the impact that can be made between fullbacks and the attacking wide players. These combinations, when worked well, can be a real handful for any opposition, and we're likely to witness that again. You often see the wide man drift inside to allow the fullback to make the run out wide, and it can just throw the opposition off kilter.
Just joining us, we are already on the way. Rogic just brushed off the ball there. Loses his balance and loses the ball. It's conveyed to a promising move. Away.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Pitch. Floats one over, and that has been cleared. That's the throw. A heavy challenge. It's come loose. Now the breakaway. Played into space out wide. Massive leap! Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
Well, he certainly got to the ball well enough, but the rest didn't quite come off him.
And he's there to clear it.
Celtic have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Oh, sweet feet. Plays it out to the flank.
Nothing but a skill there.
Can he deliver? Turns and goes back. Has a pop! It's missed, but by that far.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Forward it goes. By Bayer Leverkusen have had plenty of possession, but few, if any, genuine chances.
Looking to get within range. And he's there to hoof it away.
He's gone out for a throw-in. And they're not going to make any further progress now. Get it forward quickly. It's a brilliant interception. Going to break the deadlock, that would be a good time. Cuts it out. Schick. The assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Hoists it forward. Gets into a dangerous position. And he's managed to get himself offside. Get the better of his opposite number. Hart gets it upfield. And he's made sure that that won't get through. And that'll be the final action of the first half. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. What do you think we're up to after? Action is back on the way.
Bayer Leverkusen playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
It's ball, who's going to get there?
It's Bellarabi.
Driving on, he could shoot here.
Pumps it into the area.
Tries to get it clear. It is a corner. Rogic with the clearance. And it's played forward. Hooks through there. Tries to stroke it through. Looks to play him in. But a minor communications breakdown. That's a foul. Free kick's been given. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Laid out to the right.
in towards the middle.
Defending of the desperate variety.
Schick.
Well into the second half, and still there's nothing between them. Looks to thread it through. Get it forward quickly. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Has he found his man?
Arankis. 75 minutes on the clock now.
Goes for the cross. Goes for goal!
Oh, that is rather wayward. Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Hoists it forward.
Celtic, they're at full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Going through. Time to deliver.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Got a shot away!
Oh, I like the little feint he came up with to produce the effort. Very, very tidy.
Bellarabi.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Forward it goes.
Over to the left.
Got through. Crunching tackle.
That's pretty clear. It is a foul.
And no surprise, that's a booking.
His body language here is a bit grim. It is not looking great at all.
They are right into last chance territory. And that will be the final act. Frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge, and it has finished goalless.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?